Did it ever happen to you that a very tiny decision of yours changed the whole life for you? That was mine. Unity. So it's been a long journey, and from the time I started, I always wanted to make this video. I always wanted to share my journey with you guys. So let me tell you guys the journey about my 1 year in Unity, and let's start from the beginning. It was around the time of the second lockdown, when 21st of April in 2021, when a friend of mine decided that we will make games and made a WhatsApp group. There were only four of us, and only I have a decent computer. So I started to learn different things. Everybody started to learn different things, and I started to research about the things that are gonna needed in game development. And that is when I found out that I have to choose in between Unity and Unreal. And from the simple interface and the C# coding language, I choose Unity. At first, I got into the visual scripting. After the simple flow machines, I thought about making a change. I thought that if I have to do it, I have to do it right way. So that is when I entered the world of coding, and that's when it gets interesting. I made a 2D game named the Slap As because of the sound effect. I watched a lot of YouTube tutorials, became a huge fan of brackets.
Congratulations!
Made some simple code, and then I got stuck. I had to choose my major for college, or as you can see, stream. So I was pretty stunned because I haven't thought about it lately, and what I should do and whom I would become was in a question mark. So that is when I decided to do CS, computer science. In my case, the nearest possible thing to game development, and with this I would get new experiences and different things that would make myself a more skillful game developer. And then to upgrade my skill, I thought about working on some projects, and since I was always wanted to make a racing game, I started to make one. And in this journey, I learned about different assets, Unity components, Unity physics components, wheel collider, mesh collider, box collider, particle effects, so many more. There are so many different things that Unity provides you, and not only Unity, every game engine, I think that they have it. With all the knowledge, I started to experiment, and I tried new things, get different experiences, and at the end of 1 year, I present to you guys my game, Helio Racing. I mean, it is still in the development process. So in conclusion, what did I learn? I learned that game development is not easy. While it is true, it is also true that it is super fun and satisfying to see that you have made something. You have made something that you have put your effort, your hard work, and your time into. And that is the best feeling in the world. So my advice, if you want to do it, just do it. Don't think about what game engine you are gonna use or what kind of games you are going to make. Just start it, and everything will work out in this journey.